Hello, everybody. My name is Invicta, and welcome to another Pokemon unboxing here. Today, we have, as you can tell by the thumbnail and by the title of this video, we have what I predict is going to be the most underrated, undervalued, and most slept on set of the modern era in Pokemon trading card game. Coach. We have, this is the Sun and Moon Dream League set. Now, why do I believe that this set is so undervalued and so slept on? Well, first off, these boxes at the time of this recording, which is the 23rd of January in 2021, the time of this recording, these boxes here are available for under $80. You can find them on Amazon, you can find them on eBay, and I predict that the value of this set will skyrocket before the end of this year. Why do I think that? Well, because as you can tell by the scrolling or the fading in and out chase cards that Dean is going to be flashing, just a couple of them up here on the screen itself. As you can see, they have some pretty incredible chase cards. Most notably is going to be the Reshiram and Zekrom GX full art tag team card, and the biggest one that you can get into this set, which is going to be the Pikachu featuring red character card. This is not a trainer set. This is not a trainer full art. This is a character card. It's a little bit different. So trainer cards, like the full arts, it would say like red, it would just say red on there for the name, and then it would show Pikachu in the background. In this set, it's instead flipped, where the Pokemon is going to be the main character on the full art featuring the trainer. So this set's very slept on. Red and Pikachu is worth hundreds of dollars if you can find it right now. And like I said, you can find these boxes. It's still cheap. So if you get a chance to go check them out, definitely should. I'll leave a link down below for my Amazon affiliate if you want to buy them through that link as well. It goes greatly supporting the channel as well as getting you these boxes right here. And let's just get started. So I'm going to open up these cases. Now, of course, the Japanese packs, they open up from left to right, which is a little bit odd. And the card trick for this set is going to be one to the front, and then the back card will be the rare. So just one to the front. Again, this is the first time I've ever actually opened this set. And let's see it. Here we go. We got Weezing, Natu, Oddish, Prinpulp, and Torkoal. Again, only five cards to each pack. But if we can nail one of the big Tag Team GX cards, or even a Trainer Full Art card, it's gonna be, that's worth the value of the box immediately. One to the front. We got the masked figure, forget his name. Magnemite, Corellia, I forget the name of this one. Hey, and look at that, we got Type Null GX. Look at that, already getting a hit there with a Type Null GX card. Beautiful, absolutely beautiful. Palpitoad, I think was the name of that one. And I'm ill prepared. I don't have any penny sleeves or top loaders, forgive me. Sorry, Dean. I love it. Oh, sorry, this isn't Type Null. This is Sovaly, not Type Null, my bad. With the Japanese names on there, I have to go off of what I remember from Sun and Moon, which I did play a lot of, but I don't remember a lot of the Pokemon. Yeah, that was Sovaly GX. One to the front. Oh my goodness, we have the Golden Power Plant secret rare on the third or fourth pack. Let's go. Let's go. That is one of the chase cards that you want, the Golden Power Plant secret rare. Boom jams. Awesome, awesome, awesome hit. Whenever you can get a golden secret rare, dude, you're ahead of the curve, and that is a big hit for us in only four packs. Wow. And again, with only five cards per pack, you know, you're lucky just to get anything. The centering on this one is pretty darn good, I gotta say. Just like most Japanese booster cards, you get some good centering. Sometimes they can be a little bit wonky cut, but for the most part, they are pretty good. And that's a nice little golden hit. It's gonna be hard not to just thumb through all of them because they are so light, but look at that. Beautiful, beautiful. Already Dream League paying off. Come on now. I wanna see a full art trainer. Mimikyu, hey, there we go. Look at that, and a Raichu as well. But look at the Weevil full art card. Another solid hit. Beautiful card. Now, I don't know how much, I don't know how many of these full art character cards exist in each box. I assume it's probably only one or two. I could be wrong on that one. Man, I just love it. It's so good. So, so good. If we can get one of the trainer full art cards, I would love it. Oh, look at Lillipup. Look at Lillipup. She's so cute. Lily again. Not to Pikachu. Hey, we got it! We actually got it! Let's go! Let's freaking go! We got the Pikachu! We got the Pikachu! Oh my goodness! Let's go! Let's go! One of the hottest pulls in this set, and we got it! I can't believe it! Oh my goodness! We actually got the Pikachu! I'm shaking right now! Oh my goodness, the centering is a little off left to right, but it might be within tolerance. I can't believe that we got it. It only took us one, it didn't even take us a full box to get it. We got Pikachu in red. The centering is a little off, but still, oh my goodness, I can't believe we got the Pikachu character card. I'm telling you, man, I'm telling you. This set, Dream League, keep an eye out for it. Remember, you heard it from Sinvicta first. People are sleeping on this set. And they shouldn't be. We got a Raichu. Lillipup, y'all. Slugma. Forget the name of that one. Another Gallade Full Holo. That one card paid for the entire box three times over in a PSA 10. Got Empoleon, Lillipup, Ralts. Hey, yes indeed, we got another one. This one's the Weezing. The Weezing character card. By Weezing, I mean coughing, by the way. It's the coughing secret rare full art character card. Oh my goodness. Still, what an incredible box this was. I may not even open the other box. Well, that's not true. Oddish. And there it is, the Vileplume GX Full Art with Erica in the back. Oh man, again, look at the art on these cards. Another solid hit. With Erica on it, man, I'm telling, even something like Vileplume, which is not exactly a really popular Pokemon, I don't think. The botanists of the world would like to have a word with you, Sinvicta. Man, look at the art on it. Just beautiful. Just, I mean, the hits just keep on coming. And remember, there's only five cards to each pack, so there's not a whole lot of cards that we're opening here. One to the front. Got Lily. Bloom. Ralts. And there it is! We got the Reshiram and the Zekrom full art! I cannot believe it! We got Reshiram and Zekrom! We got it! We've gotten almost every chase card that I was talking about. Well, you're gonna have to take my word for it. The centering on this card is very, very, very good. You can kind of see it. I don't know why the camera doesn't like that card, but man. Oh my goodness. I mean, like we could get, there's still like four packs left. We could get nothing for the rest of the packs, and we're still ahead. All right, so there's box number one. We'll do a roundup really quickly, but seriously, man. Seriously, man, dude. Dude Man. All right, here you go. So these are all the hits from box number one. We won't really count the Magneton Holo, but we got Vileplume and Erica, the Volley GX, Rosa Holo. We got two of those. The Golden Secret Rare, Power Plant. And then, of course, there it is. There's the Reshiram and Zekrom GX. You can finally see a good look at it. Look at this card. That was one of my most sought-after cards in the set. And we got it. In the same box that we got Weezing, Koffing. One day. We got Koffing's full art character card. And then, of course, the biggest one we got is going to be Pikachu in red. And there's also a Weavile, but Pikachu in red, this card right here, is in a PSA 10, pays for basically four more of those boxes. And that's today. The price on this card will go up exponentially over the next month or so. I'm calling it right now. Man, oh man. Box number one, it's gonna be hard to beat. All right, everyone, here we go. Box number two for today's opening. Pooh Boy, still gonna be chasing the Rosa full art, the Lily full art. I wouldn't mind another Pikachu in red. And we already got the Zekrom and the Reshiram. So, I mean, what else do we really want except another Pikachu? Would be nice. All right, here we go. We're just gonna fly through these. Lil Pup and the Rod. Come on, something big. There we go, Mimikyu. We got the Mimikyu full art. Yes, sir. Yes, ma'am. We got the Mimikyu full art. Another one of the ones that I want. I love Mimikyu. Absolutely love Mimikyu. And we got the character card full art. Oh my goodness. This set, man. Look at that. Centering on this one is pretty much immaculate. This is gonna get a solid 10, I would imagine. I can't imagine this not getting a 10. Man. Show us that full art trainer. Por favor. Por favor! Well, it's not exactly Rosa, but it is Stoutland. What an awesome card. Look at that. On the beach. Beautiful. Good doggo. Back to back. You love to see it. Almost back to back. Raichu again. Lugma. That one. Ooh! There we go. The full art trainer ends resolve. Oh my goodness. I can't believe it. This card is a massive hit. Absolutely massive hit. Ends Resolve Full Art Trainer card. Wow. Might be the second biggest pull that we've gotten out of these two boxes. That is a massive hit. Ends Resolve Full Art Trainer card. I mean, the hits just keep on coming. I cannot believe that we got that. And the centering on it is just perfect. These cards are going straight to Beckett. See a monster. End resolve. Impole. Onyx. Hey! Wishy-washy schooling form full art. Wow, look at that card, man. I don't even like the Pokemon, but the art on this one is awesome. Wishy-washy schooling form character card. Beautiful. Absolutely gorgeous. Its reputation precedes itself as one of the most beautiful sets in the modern era. Definitely the best artwork I've seen in the Sun and Moon series. And remember, this is from Sun and Moon. This is 2019. The set is already 2 years old, almost. Lily's Doll. We haven't seen a golden rare in this set yet, or in this box, I think. We may get blanked on the golden secret rare. And that's okay. Because we got End Resolve. That full art, man. That full art, man. Not two. Last but not least, the final pack of second of box number two. Whew. Here it is. Seismitoad, Corellia, Lil Pup, Dewpider. Ooh, it's a tag team. It is another Zekrom and Reshiram GX. Let's go. Let's go. Another one, man. Two of them. And another one. Wow, we have to compare the centering on this one to the other one. I think this one may actually be better centered. Nope, this one's still better centered. But still, it's another one. What a last hit. All right, give me a second here to clean this up and we'll go over the pulls for two boxes of Sun and Moon Dream League. All right, so here we go. These are the pulls from box number two of Sun and Moon Dream League from today. And what great pulls we've got. We got Schooling Form Full Art character card, Silvally GX, Vileplume and Erica. Then we got Solgaleo and Lunala tag team. The Full Art Stalin, that one might be one of the best cards I think I've ever seen art-wise. I mean, the shading, the hollow, everything on this card is absolutely gorgeous. And then, oh yeah, we got Mimikyu. I forgot about that. We got the Mimikyu Full Art character card, as well as another Zekrom and Reshiram GX. But of course, the biggest one by far, look at this End's Resolve Secret Rare Full Art Trainer card. Absolutely massive hit. Absolutely massive hit. So thank you for watching, everyone. I hope you enjoyed this amazing, amazing set. Seriously, if you can, if you're still able to, you need to go get a box of this if you can afford it, because my goodness, the value of this set is going to go up and up. I promise you. I promise you that. So thank you for watching. If you enjoyed this, click the like button, give it a thumbs up. If you didn't, give it a thumbs down. Either way, it supports my channel. Thank you all very much for all the support on the Pokemon unboxings. And as always, I will see you all next time. Until then, so long, everybody.